everybody. It's a little bit of sad news about Charlie. We decided to do it. It was for the best that we had him put to sleep. Because he was, when he was on the toilet, it was blood and he was refusing to eat. So we just thought he just wasn't himself anymore. He was so thin. So that's the sad news, but it was for the best. The good news, a little bit brighter and happier, is this is our new bathroom. So this wallpaper is awesome. I love it so much. I did buy that to go under here, but it doesn't fit. So I'm gonna keep it there. Look at it. What are you doing, Wayne? Bedroom. I have brought some stuff up. I'm gonna keep that because I thought maybe I can put it downstairs. Guinea pigs. I have a plan for, which is great. I'm gonna put this as the guinea pig corner. And it's going to be an open cage. I've got my little baby with me. I'm going to get his ashes and I'm going to put him in a beautiful little pot here so that when I'm doing my crafting and got the guinea pigs and everything and with the babies, my little baby boy, Charlie, will be with me. This is wood round, if you can see. Here's busy bathroom. Our bathroom light is the best. It looks like a fish tank. I think it looks like a fish tank. but I just thought I'd give you a quick view of it. This is outside. That's the back garden. I'll just show you out this window. Sorry if you're getting dizzy. So that's the back garden there. That is where the landlord lives.